speed on this thing once you get used to it. So I have my hand resting on the edge of the table just for stability, but you don't necessarily need that, but I'm overweight and my arm's heavy. So eventually you're going to see this pop out.